March Madness begins today, and one of four local teams takes the court. Fairleigh Dickinson will play fellow 16-seed Prairie View A&M this evening at the University of Dayton Arena. The team tweeted this picture, sharing their excitement. Tip-off scheduled for 6:40 p.m. The winner of tonight's game heads to Salt Lake City to take on the top seed in the West region, Gonzaga. That's on Thursday. And don't forget to take part in our college basketball bracket challenge. It is free to sign up. Just go to CBSNewYork.com and click on the bracket challenge.